We have highly effective vaccines. They've proved effective against all the variants so far in terms of severe disease and hospitalization. And there's no reason to expect that it wouldn't be so. We know as the virus has taken that opportunity to evolve. And it is our belief that if we were distributing vaccines in a more equitable way, especially in high-risk populations, that we would be doing much more to avoid that.